thank you. Where are we headed today? What's the route? Yes, I'm probably going to pull off early. Just because I do need to be home, and we're going to go past my house, I guess.
It's a Bredgar, I'm there next week.
Yeah, the way back is not going to be too far.
Not so much. I've been,
Okay.
I was down there with the places.
You were in charge.
Going up Hobbit Hill.
Hobbit Hill, yes.
Basically the Bredgar, and
are
then...
We're going to go to Headcorn and up that way, or...?
Yeah, that's the one, yeah.
Okay, fine. Headcorn, up Hobbit, then down, whatever, to Bredgar.
Straight down along
Yes. Yep. And then we come back via Hollingbourne.
Yeah, Hollingbourne, and then we don't go to Leeds Cars, we kind of turn on the left and go along
Greenway, yeah. So we do come close.
Yeah,
and we'll come up.
Well, yeah, not very far from you.
Up Tegworth Hill, I guess.
Yeah.
Up Tegworth, okay. Right. Clear left.
Why don't you stay away from all the locals? South Africa will be a few
bad habits.
Even the last point.
Bye. And right, the other one, Churchill.
Right.
done this before. We've done this before and I think the road runs out. Yes, he messed it up. We can still do that again. I could do that. Flashed before my eyes there for a second.
I'll see you guys.
We always do this. They want to go to Faversham. They can't tell the difference between Bredgar and Brogdale.
Time.
adventure! So I've got a puncture, but carry on and we'll meet at the cafe. Eamonn will always win that fight.
Mark them. I'd be there at the end, will you tell them? All right, I think I'm going to go home. We're just going to go down to the A20, yeah? Mind the gears.
the load.
Got it.
You've got it?
Yeah.
Guys, cheers. See you next week.